And I'm Sam. Right, 45. Well, I hit the big time. And the next thing I know, I wound up in Hollywood with a wife who won't stop shopping and a publisher who wants me to churn out the same old recipe. Well, boredom and pressure get so great. Very good. I end up at the end of the line in bed with another woman. Woo! I don't know who I am anymore. I long for those stories that I used to tell. He had a favorite statement that went something like this. I'd rather run in cement shoes, honey, than have my life set in concrete. And of course, Sam always equated commitment with concrete. You know what I'm talking about, girls, don't you? You know, we never really saw eye to eye on anything.